update our viewers on the latest information you're getting.
Wolf, I've never seen anything like it before. Being in Watertown right now, the streets are empty. It's eerie. It's as though a bomb had dropped somewhere and the streets are clear. When you drive from